Our next lesson is to tell. To tell. It's a way of saying say. And I want to be able to share with you that we will be using our pronouns. It's been helpful for me to share with you. And we're going to start with the present tense using tell. I tell. You tell. But not this one here. No. You need the S on the end for tells. He tells, she tells, it tells. Now we can go back to tell. We can go back to it. We tell, you tell, they tell. Now for the past tense, we're going to use the word told. I told, you told, he told, she told, it told, we told, you told, they told. For the future, we're going to use will tell. I will tell, you will tell, he will tell, she will tell, it will tell, we will tell, you will tell, and they will tell. That is our lesson for to tell.